state your name for the record.
Harry Palmer.
What was the original conviction?
Embezzlement and fraudulent behaviour, 10 years High Court judge.
We need to know that if you leave, you're not likely to commit again.
Oh no, sir. I'm a reformed man.
Right, lads. We've got the job. I want you to steal 10 million in gold bullion.
It's impossible. The Bank of England's impenetrable. What do you think I spent 10 years in Dubai for? Nothing's impenetrable with the right plan.
It's Bank of England, the bonds.
Price. I never want to see you or your father in this country again.